sharp disagreement has emerged among petitioners in a lawsuit challenging the nullification of Reverend Canon Godfrey Kasana, with some expressing plans to withdraw the case. On December 6, 2023, four Christians from Luweero Diocese took legal action against 37 Anglican bishops contesting their decision to nullify the election of Reverend Canon Godfrey Kasana as Bishop of Luweero. The petitioners include John Said Sendowoza, Moses Bemba, Sajabi Katende, and Moses Kakembo. The group sued individual bishops over the decision, alleging they were not given a fair hearing, even after Reverend Kasana requested a review. Through their legal representatives at Chibirango and Partners Advocates, the petitioners argued that the bishops unlawfully determined Kasana's fate instead of allowing their tribunals to handle the matter. Said Sendowoza, one of the petitioners, publicly announced his decision to withdraw from the case, providing his justification.
Ongero musango maso nimba nyigiriza future ya Canon Kasana kubanga obuwereza akyabwagala kati bwa tuba tugenda maso ngate yagala obuwereza chache genda muta ajja kusigala mubanga kiregeza zizayo ajeyo musango guno agenda kufula Canon Kasana okuba ow'emirembe n'okusobola okutambula n'ekkanisa.
However, two petitioners, Christopher Sajabi and Moses Kakembo, along with their lawyer Erasto Chibirango, have denied any plans to withdraw from the case. They stated that they are fully committed to pursuing the case until the court reaches a decision. They expressed their belief that the House of Bishops denied justice to Reverend Kasana.
Uwenkanya basina bakula chikufuna. Muna fe ya vudemu, oya inesa honga zingaiye.
Tulo oza nti mabegawe, iliye chiriyo. Kubanga, uluwa aliromo, tukutuwa tutambula na yenga, tuwa gira chimu, tuwa genzo musinkana. Nganenjo gira yenjini ayo gira ananagira wana nagizi, tachi asula kusimba chigamboji. Akaboni lakatula ganti kulimiruwe kulaika kwa iridua kama mafuta.
Erasto Chibirango, the plaintiff's lawyer, indicated that he intends to request an amendment to the list of petitioners. He plans to include the two petitioners with other Christians who are eager to see the case through to its conclusion.
It does not mean that it is a case which was withdrawn. It is very common that we can substitute or one of the parties can choose to move out. So I want to emphasize that the case is still ongoing.
The petitioners are awaiting the court's decision on the application to hold the consecration of the newly elected Bishop Wilson Chiseka until the main suit is resolved. Story compiled by Mastula Navuga for the news.